should get used to. Wake up, get going, stay busy, putting off getting home, cause I miss you. Is it freedom when the space that you want turns into a prison? Is it leaving if I can't move on? I'm stuck here looking for one good reason. Find some love, one good reason. Wouldn't even be enough to unpaint all of those pictures. There's no way to remember. I'd love to just unlove you. I've tried to, but I can't find one good reason. One good reason. All your little bad habits, shit that drove me crazy. I fell for every little thing, and trying to forget ain't easy. I keep lying because I want to feel strong, but I just feel stupid. And I'm dying, cause even if I found it, what would I do? With one good reason, baby, not to love you. One good reason, wouldn't even be enough to unpaint all of those pictures. There's no way to remember. I'd love to just unlove you, and I've tried to, yeah, but I can't find.
Flying by the seat of your pants. Yeah, okay. Yes, by the way? What are, or do we? Dear God, okay. Oh, dear God. I suppose we can do this in B flat. Let me do the most predictable thing in the world. I'm just going to start with a loop pattern. Yeah, that's new, right? Cool. That is way too fast. What were you? I want to redo on that.
Okay, here we go.
Just breathe, relax. Mm-hmm.
sins home alone again. 3 in the morning, just me and my demons at war again. So I'm calling you, listen. You made a man that's fragile. You made a heart that can break. Show me the road less traveled. But when I'm gonna run away, you made me love so hard. When everything I love just leaves, but you sure there's nothing wrong. Why does my life have to hurt so much? Why can't I find any peace and love? And why do I feel like I'm not enough? Dear God, sure that you don't mess up. Can we still call it praying? All that I do is sitting there cursing your name again. But the truth is, it's not even you, it's just me that I'm up against. But you made me this. Can we share the blame for this? Yeah. Oh, after all, you made a man that's fragile. You made a heart that can break. You showed me the road less traveled. Knowing I'm gonna run away. You made me love so hard, when everything I love just leaves. You sure there's nothing wrong with me? And why does my life have to hurt so much? Why can't I find any peace or love? And why do I feel like I'm not enough? Dear God, are you sure that you don't mess up? You don't mess up. I know this ain't for nothing. There's nothing you don't make. I know you got your reason. This shit's just hard to take. I don't mean to criticize you. I know I'm hard to teach. I know you tell me there's nothing wrong with me. Yeah, but why does my life have to hurt so much? And why can't I find any piece of love? And why do I feel like I'm not enough? Dear God, are you sure that you don't mess up? You don't mess up. I know you don't mess up. Yeah. Dear God, just remind me you don't mess up.
Thanks. That's actually a clap track that someone's hitting. Thanks for letting me join you guys. This is a very very odd time. I think we're all awkwardly getting used to it, which I don't want us to, but I really appreciate the effort that everybody's put in to sort of stay distant and stay safe and keep this whole thing from kind of getting out of control, even though it is out of control. I miss playing live, I miss playing shows and being on the road, but I'll be patient, and I'm looking forward to getting back on the road at some point. Obviously, this is a fundraiser, so whatever you can give, and whatever your heart compels you to give to, please do. We very much appreciate it, very, very much appreciate it. And yeah, I love that music can continue like this, and that we can keep kind of doing these things and coming up with arrangements of music on the fly. It's a good time. We're working on the next album right now. It's part two of the three-part series. We put out part one towards the end of last year. We've been putting out part one, I guess, for like a year and a half now. But we're kind of nearing the finish of part two. And all that to say, it's really, really powerful. Songs like Dear God, I didn't know people would connect with, and you guys have showed me that, sometimes the stuff that's on your heart really matters to other people too, because we're all going through the same thing, and boy, I've never been reminded of that more than I am right now. Thanks for that beautiful reminder. I'm going to play one more song. I feel like I have to play something older that somebody might actually know, so I'm going to do so. This is another new arrangement of an older tune, but yeah. I feel it's just, I'm still not used to this, because I would normally say, like, if you know it, sing along. And obviously, it's not going to happen. Please don't sing along. Any one of you. That would be so weird. just being honest. Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and play Wanted now, because I feel like if I don't, I'll get kicked off this live stream. So give me 2 seconds. Wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips.